All right, guys, so here's the initial look at my 2016 B5 Blue Scat Pack. Juice Mopar on the front, remember that. Pardon the wind if it's a little buzzy out here. So yeah, that's her. It's probably one of the last times that she's looking like this, but like I said, I want to protect that paint a little bit. That little guy there, don't worry about that little guy. Somebody backed into me a couple months ago, so hopefully we'll get that finished and buffed out and covered up with the wrap. But yeah, so this is her. And you know,
no, that shit just happens, but by her reaction, you would think I'm